I'm in a village in Oruzgan province in southern Afghanistan. In a country where 45% of children under the age of 5 are stunted, it is here in the community where the fight to end malnutrition begins. And it starts with prevention. With support from our partners, UNICEF is facilitating the training of community youth workers, who in turn go around the community teaching mothers how to ensure that they themselves and their children get the right nutritious food. They use visual aids such as this one to indicate which foods are available, easily accessible in the community, and which they can use to make these balanced diets. Community health workers also screen children for malnutrition, and once detected, children are referred to the nearest hospitals where UNICEF-supported health workers and UNICEF supplies are ready to bring them back to good health.